This is the fur down ceiling over the bathtub. This is the HVAC indoor air handler. This is the secondary drain line right here. It just turned itself off, but it's still, you see that it's leaking. So we've got a problem with the primary drain line. The primary drain line does not have a P-trap. It is not insulated. And they rarely are in condominiums with overhead and drop downs like this, but there it is. Seeing it, doesn't look like it's very old. And there's the data plate right there. Maybe some more information on that. There goes my pen. Do not have an electric service disconnect. That's what the fan looks like. It's not very dirty. This is what the pan looks like. I can get up there. Let's try one more time. Taking some steel out of it.